morning and welcome to Advanced Sports Limited workout with Craig for another edition of our HIIT workout. Today we're specifically working on cardiovascular. Okay, I used to be a footballer when I was a little bit younger, professional footballer, and these activities that I'm going to do now are more specific to dynamic movements within a game. We are going to do some classic movements that we've done before, but some of the moves I'm going to be introducing are more specific for footballers and getting those reactive movements on our legs. Okay, so hopefully you enjoy it, hopefully you can get involved. Please like and share these videos. I'm going to do it as much as I can every single day just for us to keep ourselves going. So I'm just going to start the timer. First one is jumping jacks. Here we go. So two moves, 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off, through twice. Oh, breather. As you can see, there's four discs out. You can set this up any way you want, or any, using anything in your house to do it. And put some plates or just a bit of paper or card on the floor. Here we go. And go again. So twice through on each exercise, 15 minutes, smash. Friday, bit of hard work, let's go. And breather. Well done. This one. Lateral jumps, so to the bit of card there, so you get a bit of bounce in the knees, okay? Again, it's all dynamic movements off the center line. And let's go. Try and keep your head up if you can, Greg, come on. Breather. Good start. How are we all doing anyway? In this unprecedented times of lockdown, really important that we keep ourselves going, keep our mind focused, keep our mind healthy. Here we go. Friday fun. Keep going, keep going. And breather, well done. Next one, we're gonna do a new exercise. So hop to each one, but make sure you go back to the middle. Okay? Right leg first. Here we go. Starting to burn now. Second set's gonna be tough. Should get a good shake off. Again, these sort of like exercises, I've quite a lot of knee problems. These ones help. Come on. well done. Oh, left leg this time. Five seconds, here we go. Grind the opposite way. Oh, that burns. That pumps that. Those thighs up. Stay focused now, guys. Keep going, keep going. Here we go. Same again. Breathe. Oh, that was good. Pump those thighs up. Next one, burpees. But down and up. Nice and easy. Here we go. Good. Nice to get the heart rate going. Try and stay focused. Here we go. Here we go. Breathe. Ooh, halfway. Okay, these ones. Lunge front, lunge back, lunge far side. Okay. There. And front, back, side. Front, back, side. Front, back, side. Front. That's good. Feeling fantastic. It's Friday. I'm smart on our faces, okay? Week's nearly over. Here we go. Front. Full control of the movement. Full control. Breathe. Next one, left hand side. So I really feel good about these exercises. 2 weeks. Brilliant. Here we go. Doesn't take long. breather. I'm done. Second set coming up. Oh, this is looking amazing, guys. Broke the back of this one. Here we go. Add a bit more weight to these. You can actually do it with weights. Okay, holding your weights. Do a weight vest. Make it a bit more difficult. And we're working towards. I'm going to go a bit further. Keep going, keep going. Well done. This time we're going to do some squats. The right legs all the way down. Let's get going. Excellent. Squats again. Ready, here we go. Let's go. Right again. Okay, good burn. Try and sit back. Really put the weight through your heels. If you can, really use those legs to control your weight. Get the burn in these areas here. Really feel them pumping. And breather. Next one, split jumps. We do this sideways so you can see it. Just there to there, okay? Quite a tough one, especially as we're doing a lot of work on the legs today. Just to finish us off for the week. Here we go again. Keep that strength, keep that power, guys. Keep going, keep going. 3 seconds to go. Here we go. Oh, brilliant, last set to come. Mountain climbers, just to finish us off. Get a good rhythm on this one. 3 seconds. Here we go. Here we go. Last one. How good does that feel knowing you're nearly there, nearly done your workout? One exercise to do, one 30 seconds to do. Blasting it again. Here we go.
5 seconds. Oh, I'm a sweater. That was fantastic. Another good week. Another good set of exercises. Please like and share if you're loving these exercises as much as I am. I'm really starting to transform my body at the minute. I'm feeling great. 15 minutes, that's all. What's 15 minutes? Nothing out of the day. You do it with anywhere, with anything. Have a cracking weekend. We're working on some more stuff over the weekend. See you Monday.